In South Dennis and Mashpee, Breakaway sells every barbecue and gadget you could ever want. But their biggest grill you can't buy because it is owner Ken Foster's personal toy. A few years ago, he repurposed a 2,600-gallon oil tanker from his other business and turned it into a colossal rolling grill.
Well, I've had reactions of, how come there's an oil truck coming to our event? How come there's a septic pumper coming to our event? But within a few minutes, as soon as I begin to open it up, they realize, oh, this is something different.
Foster loves grilling so much, he's come to be known on Cape Cod as the Doctor of Grillology. When he first decided to modify this 16,000-pound, circa 1987 oil truck, the key for Foster was, could they clean it, cut it, and then have it open just like a barbecue?
I delivered oil for 21 years, and I was looking for a way to bring my products out to the public. And I thought, okay, this is an idea. So I went to a local welder and fabricator. His name's Gary Webb. And I said, Gary, can you make this into a grill? And he says, yeah, I could do that.
Thus, the X Grill was born, complete with a 36-inch gas barbecue and four-burner stove. When Foster takes a break from running the company his great-grandfather started nearly a century ago, this is his happy place.
Being outside, the camaraderie, there's just a whole aurora around the grilling. It's like a kitchen outside. You know, you have an event at home, everyone's always in the kitchen. You have an event at home in the summer, everybody's outside by the grill.
On this day, local chef David Troutman of Scargo Cafe has come over to help Foster whip up a feast. There are mounds of lamb chops, shrimp and orzo, sausage, onion and peppers, and chicken sauteed in apricot brandy.
He has that extra credibility and ability and the sauces and all the kind of extra things that will really make it fun. You know, I'm a sort of a hot dog hamburger guy, but he can take it over the top.
Now you may be thinking, how can we rent the X Grill for our next party? While the doctor would love to make house calls, it's not for hire. Foster selectively donates the truck and his time to charities near and dear. But Breakaway does pride itself on the breakneck delivery of grills, often the same day.
We live in a last-minute world where, you know, you Google it and you think, okay, I can Google it, I can have it. You know, where's the drone with my grill? Maybe one day, who knows, I'll be the Doctor of Grillology, you know, on a drone.